water, one, two, three, four. Bring 4 cups of water, bring it to rolling boil. Here we're using rice flour. I'm gonna use 2 cups of rice flour. Tapioca starch. 1 cup of tapioca starch. Mix it well. After the water is start to boil like this, we add in 1/2 teaspoon of salt. One tablespoon of vegetable oil. Give it a quick stir. And here is the rice flour and tapioca starch. Mix it well. And we want to put it in the hot boiling water. We can turn the heat off. Just mix it well. Water 4 cups and the flour 3 cups. Using 2 cups of rice flour and 1 cup of tapioca starch. After we turn the heat off, just leave that pot on that the stove like that, and we keep make the water and the flour. Be careful, don't want to burn your hand with the hot flour. Until it become really sticky like this, we can keep it aside, wait until it cool down. Yes. So you closer. Yeah, make it until it becomes something like this. Set it aside, wait until it cool down before we rub the chive, the stir fry tulip. Yeah, it completely cooled down now. Using some tapioca starch. Ta mà sao cha cho đầy mà nó cho nó là sổ tay. hay chập về mặt đây chẳng máu dương cho bạch vì nhi vì sạch mà sao vì mọt lỏ à, mà sao cho ăn đang vì mọt lỏ thì chứ nhi cho bạch chẳng máu vừa dương ớt cho bạch vía về nâu hiền về nâu riêng crop á cho bạch tớ sạch nung về mặt mọt lò hay sạch cọp về sạch bạch nó chọc snow đã mùi sạch rìa bình mắng sạch cọt cả đào chế mắng hay dương chọc kiên láng ớt pra mà sau cha thì tiệt tới luôn về muốn sạch cọt vô mỏng mà nung cái chai ạ thân chân tỏ hơn á in about a half cup of water. Using medium high heat. Cover it. It on medium high heat about 8 to 10 minutes or until the water it all dry out. Add some vegetable oil after the water is dry like this. Add about 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil in. We continue to fry it until it becomes really crispy.